I've been practicing Qigong for quite a while. However, I thought Qigong is only for exercises, and I see the power of Qigong, and I decided that, well, why not? I just switch my career since I already retired once, and I find there's no purpose in retirement. She has something called CDLS. It's a syndrome which is caused by genetic defection. And her problem is she couldn't drink milk. Every time when she drink one mug, she throw up a lot of liquid. So how to grow? The doctor really gave up. You know? What I did is just collecting her overall energy flow. Not much of effort really. I wave my hand at her, okay? And we're able to help her. So it's very, very fulfilling for seeing cases like this. Whether her gene get corrected, I don't know, but I see the result. Energy to us, we say we cannot see, but we are energy. One of the very common way of training is breathing, how to breathe. Yeah? And we ask people to do something called Tan Tian breathing. That's all. But medically, it's something very similar to the doctor called diaphragmatic breathing. Universe energy, we have the earth energy affecting us. Okay? And in fact, the earth vibration and our vibration is exactly the same as 7.83 hertz, which is known as a Schumann resonance. We intensify our energy, we correct or influence the patient's energy. If we know where is it, we just like recharging, just like a battery that's weak, you just help to charge the battery. So we are like charging the battery, we are influencing energy back to its normal level. And once back to normal level, the cell becomes healthy. So for unhealthy cell, we try to move it to healthy cell. And the cell makes a tissue, the tissue makes a organs, the organ makes a system, the system makes a body.
Regeneration.
Regeneration.
How long does
I think you want to know more of what is Qigong, how Qigong can help and so on. I'll be given a talk on the Women's Day, 8th of March at 7 p.m.